I was a little boy, my mummy said to me, when you grow into a man, what would you like to be? I glanced down at my puppy dog, who was my favorite pet. I want to work with animals, I want to be a vet. So I went to college, I went without complaining. I took my veterinary course, completed all the training. Then I found my calling, discovered my vocation. Help endangered species with their need for procreation. I'm the panda wanker, wanking pandas is my job. There's no one who's more qualified to pull a panda's knot. My work is most rewarding for wildlife conservation, saving giant pandas through the art of masturbation. Now some vets like to specialise chopping balls off dogs, and others like to work with sheep and some with toads and frogs. Some are only happy with their hand up some cow's ass, but when it comes to pandas, I'm in a different class. Yes, I'm the panda wanker, wanking pandas is my job. There's no one who's more qualified to pull a panda's knob. My work is most rewarding for wildlife conservation, saving giant pandas through the art of masturbation. And when I've single-handedly restored the population, more panda wankers will be trained to join my vocation. For pandas are incapable of the simple act of mating, and for the species to survive, they all need masturbating. Yes, I'm the panda wanker, wanking pandas is my job. There's no one who's more qualified to pull a panda's knob. My work is most rewarding for wildlife conservation, saving giant pandas through the art of masturbation. But wanking ain't the answer, as every schoolboy knows. The pandas will get used to it, and so the problem grows. Eventually I will retire, and then with any luck, it will fall to someone else to teach them how to fuck. Yes, I'm the panda wanker, wanking pandas is my job. There's no one who's more qualified to pull a panda's knob. My work is most rewarding for wildlife conservation, saving giant pandas through the art of masturbation. I'm the panda wanker, wanking pandas is my job. There's no one who's more qualified to pull a panda's knob. My work is most rewarding for wildlife conservation, saving giant pandas through the art of masturbation.
Thank you kindly. Thank you. Thank you very much.